knock it off when his head just hurting good enough. And he goes to bleeding and he'll run away. He's like, I'm the bigger buck, but the littler buck's got the horns. Uh-huh. The littler buck likes to beat him up. But their tails are gone, so they're a little weirdos. Now they'll be friends.